In this section, you will need to download the latest Quantum release from our GitHub. This will work with Mac and Windows, even Linux. For this example, we will use a Windows and Mac computer to show how this is accomplished. Just skip the portion of this video that doesn't apply to you. We won't put questions on the quiz about Mac or Windows setup. Make sure that once you have your Quantum full node set up that you don't delete it after. The Quantum team will sometimes run events that pay users to operate a full node. In fact, rumor has it that an event like this will happen in 2021. So keep your eyes and ears on our Twitter account or join our Telegram channel to see how you could earn Quantum tokens by running a Quantum node. Did I mention that you help our blockchain when you leave this node running? Quantum is more resistant to attacks when there's a lot of full nodes running. This means that bad actors looking to disrupt the network will have a hard time. This is called decentralization, and it leads to censorship resistance. This is one of the core tenets of the blockchain, and we'd love to talk more about it with you on our Telegram channel. Okay, let's get this full node set up. Okay, let's start by downloading and installing Quantum. There are two options for downloading Quantum. You can use the quantumeco.io website or download directly from our GitHub. Make sure to enter the correct URL. For macOS users, it is recommended the .dmg installer, as it will be easy to manage. Let's go in depth into these features. Go to My Wallet and click on Receive. It will show your Quantum wallet address. Here is an example, we've sent 10 Quantum into this wallet. Here we can see the TXID after clicking. It'll open a view on the Block Explorer and quantum.info, showing every detail about the transaction. You can now view the transaction details in the transaction button. It's easy to send Quantum. Just click on send and paste the destinatory Quantum address in the send to box and click on the send button. Quantum coins have been sent and can now be seen on the transaction tab. This is something that we should have done from the beginning, so we better get to it. Let's encrypt the Quantum wallet. Go to Settings menu and scroll down to Encrypt Wallet. Enter your password and repeat to confirm, then click on OK. The following features require you to enable Log Events and Super Staker. You'll need to log events to be able to add QRC20 tokens. Go to Preferences and click on Log Events. Click on OK. This will restart the wallet and will perform a full rescan. This will take place even if the wallet is fully synced and can take anywhere from 30 minutes to several hours, depending on your hardware. Now let's see how to delegate our Quantum to a super staker. Go to Stake and then click on Delegations. Now click on the plus sign. This will bring the pop-up screen showing Add Delegation. You can now enter the super staker name, then paste the super staker Quantum address. Set the fee, usually 10% will be fine for most super stakers. Select your address, remember to use the one with Quantum coins in it. Feel free to leave other settings as they are and click on confirm. Go to QRC tokens and click on add new tokens plus sign. On the pop-up window, paste the token address you want to add. Here we're adding the SHI token, which is a popular QRC20 token on the Quantum blockchain. Now you added the SHI token to your Quantum wallet. We will walk you through setting up the Quantum web wallet. First, create a new wallet on quantumwallet.org. Enter the password you like to use for this wallet and click on confirm. Then click on the green tab above. This will save the backup to your download folder. Make sure to keep it safe. Let's get right to the point and create our first NFT. Scroll down on the left and go down to Create NFT. You're now greeted with the Create NFT page. Here we can upload the file you like to NFT. In this example, we'll upload the Quantum logo. Then enter name, description, and amount of NFT that will be created here. After entering all the necessary info, we can go ahead and click on Confirm. The green tab below gives confirmation that the NFT was successfully created. You can click on the link that shows up and view your NFT on the Block Explorer. You can also view and send your NFT to another address from the View Wallet Info section.